Thank you. How's it going, everybody? Hope you guys are having a wonderful Wednesday, or as I like to call it, Thursday. But I hope you guys are having a terrific Thursday anyways. A terrific end to the week. It's getting real close. Holidays coming close to an end for me, so I did say this at the beginning of the week, but I've been having just a week off just for this week, just to sort of get rid of a lot of the hours that I've saved up and do a bit of study and whatnot with big test coming up. But anyways, won't worry about that now. We have bigger things to worry about now, and that's finishing this children's card game. Yes, I will finally be free from the shackles of this children's card game that has been haunting me since I started playing the series however long back. I don't even remember how long back. Before Christmas. As far as I know, for months, I've been shackled to this stupid game. I've been held captive. I've been imprisoned by this stupid children's card game, but that's going to be an end to that today, and we'll never, ever play children's card games ever again. So anyways, I'm looking forward to that. I hope you guys are as well, so then that way you can no longer see me suffering, because I know that you guys love it when I don't suffer. You guys want me to have a very fun time playing games, not being irritated all the time with BS mechanics. But anyways, hope you're doing well, Staz. Hope you're doing well, Dad Noob. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're having a wonderful morning. Hopefully I'll be able to bring a smile to everyone's faces as we finish off this game tonight. Hi, Hiro, finishing a children's card game? There is no escape. It'll pull you back in. No. After this game, no, I don't think I'm ever going to be touching a children's card game ever again. Ever. Definitely. I'm definitely never, ever, ever going to touch a children's card game again. Never. It's never going to happen. So anyways, how about we get the suffering out of the way? Let's get the suffering out of the way. Just hold on, let me get all plugged in, ready to roll. There we go. And hopefully we'll be able to end Riku's suffering as well with his darkness. I hope he's able to overcome his melanin. I hope he doesn't turn brown. Did you see Pomu's coming back today, Hiro? Oh, no, I didn't hear that. No, that is real big news. Real, real big news. I wonder if there are more Kingdom Hearts games. Oh, man, I wonder how many Kingdom Hearts games there are. Oh, jeez, I wonder how many of them are children's card games. None. The answer is none. None of them... None of the future Kingdom Hearts games are card games. There are no cards involved. There is one which has, like, an item system, but, you know, we'll get to that one when we get to that one. The story is Kino, but the game sucks. The story's pretty cool, but the game sucks. This one, the game just sucks. Never thought I'd miss the island wind so much. There was a time I couldn't wait to get off this rock. And now, I'm acting all relieved. Is that... Oh look, it's Final Fantasy Waka! Hey! Don't you ignore me, assholes! Just because you're ballin', that doesn't mean that you can ignore me! What's with you guys? I don't think I've ever seen the three of you... Oh my goodness, I just gotta slow down, my brain's running a million miles an hour. What's with you guys? I don't think I've ever seen the three of you so quiet. What is there? Something on my face? Guys?
Bye!
Oh. It was only my schizophrenia. It turns out I have friends nowhere because I'm black. They were just like, ew, your blackness inside of you. We're getting out of here. They just disappeared. Whoop! Wrong direction of hitting it. Alright, let's see what sort of cards we got. We got kind of crappy cards, I'm not gonna lie. We have like one good card, actually. No, we got a few good cards, actually. Just gonna, like, zoom on through. She's doing her re-debut on her PL at 1 a.m. GMT. So my aspirations to sleeping on time are doomed. Well, yeah, that's what you expect when you have to support Yoroshi, you know? Black? You're not even speaking in Ebonics. Well, look, we're trying to not do that, okay? We're trying to be... Riku is trying to be civilized, alright? He's trying to be a civilized young man. Nice try! Oh my goodness. Dual time! 6, 8, 6, 8, 0. Yeah! Oh, I forget. I need to use my cards as well. I don't even know what these cards even do. I forgot to check what the Lexius cards do. Dual time! 4, 6. There's no 5 card! Dang it! Cool time! 8, 6, 6, 4, 8. Yeah, like it. And miss one. Ow. You didn't even vote for Joe Biden. Your black card is getting revoked. Look, Riku can't vote for him yet. He's not American, he's Japanese or something. He's Destiny Islander. Man, your cards suck, dude. They are so bad. I forgot to check what the Lexius card does as well. Dang it! Four cards! 8, 6, 6. There we go. This is a good one. That's how we do it. We're just gonna get that combo, then we'll be good to go to wipe out all the enemies here. Man, I'm so glad that we're just having this relaxing OST. What's the, Oh, the map isn't even that bad either. It's one big circle. That'll give us plenty of time to grind through here. Speaking of deck, wanna check out what the Lexius card does. Obliterate enemies with finishing blow of a combo with a high success rate. I don't even know what that means. What does that mean? Does that mean that we need to get like 3 in a row for it to work? Do we need to use our like 3 cards at the top? What does that even mean? What combo? Oh, well, whatever. We'll just keep using the Maleficent card. Maleficent card has just remained like the most OP card in this game. Dual tag! 6, 8, 6. Let's go! Trust me, you may think that these cards are bad, but the one that I had in Wonderland was a lot worse last episode. Anyway, we need to use a 1 card. This one. Man, I sure do hope I have enough cards to get through the... Ooh! Nope! 6, 6, 8. Let's go! Zero, eight, three. Crap! It's okay, they didn't do anything. Hurry! Nope! Oh my goodness. Full time. 6, 8, 6. Yeah, I'm really not liking this world so far. I'm really not liking it. We do have pretty crappy cards. HP. Look, I can't get any more dark points, okay? I've already gone dark enough, okay? We can't go any more dark. We need to be a little bit beefier, okay? We need a little bit more survivability. Otherwise, we're going nowhere. Hold on, give me the card! Take this. Just me. 6, 8, 6, let's go! Get a load of this. Too easy! Dang it! Six, eight, six. Out of my way. Ooh. I got some more guys. There we go. 6, 8, 6. This is what we gotta do. Like it. Take this. Like it. You should get more of those 6 to 8 cards. They seem to be carrying you. The problem is that I can't change those cards, remember? They're all like preset for Riku. So it's like just completely impossible for me to like do anything to change it. Only Sora has the ability to change his cards for whatever stupid dang reason. Probably because he doesn't waste any money like Riku. Look, Sora is very well known for his resourcefulness and thinking forward into the future. You know, he's got... what's it called? That. He's got a, something time preference. There we go. What a merry day. Look, I think it's a melanin trait, you know? It's a melanin trait that they're not able to handle their money too well, you know? It is also a woman thing, but there aren't any women in this game though. 8, 6, 6. Get a load of this. Oh, you little bastard. Let's go! Come on, use your... There we go! 8, 6, 8! Belted. That is another thing I can do as well, is like, if I do attack the enemy fast enough when they use their card, I can just get like a huge boost to my dark points. Maybe I should do that. 6, 6, 8! Get a load of this! Like it! Come on, use a card! Just me. 6, 6, 8. Wait, what? Oh my goodness. Yeah! Like it. Yeah! Duel Master, apparently. Woo! Oh, buddy. Nope.
Majesty! Come on!
Whoops! On. There we go. We're actually leveling up super quick now. We're like nearly to the next level. Which I think will mean we'll get extra attack next time around. Get him. Stupid idiot. Oh wow, thanks so much. There we go. You'll be a big, yeah, that's no worries, big guy. I'll still be sticking around. It is probably going to be, like, nice and chill and slow, so if you want to, like, you know, if you guys want to chat about anything, like, just bring it up and I'll have a chat about it, you know? Not in any rush on this level. Not in any rush. We're going to be, like, grinding and level up. Duel time! 8, 6, 6, 8, 0. Alright, close to one more level up. This guy!
Like it.
There we go. Endless grinding. Well, it's not gonna be endless. It's just, you know, gonna be nice and slow and chill. Oh, okay. Do we want to go dark points or HP? HP. I reckon we'll get to about 300 or so HP, and then we'll decide where we want to go from there. Take this. I keep forgetting I need to use this one. Yeah. Me. 6, 4, 8, 6, 6! Yeah. Take this. Oh no. There we go. Six, six, eight. And that's the end of everyone, except for you, apparently. Now it's the end of you. What is that, like, Alexius can't even do? Like it. Oh, actually, there's, like, a little, like, void that happens. Does it actually, like, destroy them? Yeah, I think it, like, deletes them. What the hell? Darkness time! You know, I might actually just have a look online and see what, like, the card does, because I'm just confused. So, Re-Gene of Memories. I don't know how to spell it. Lexius card. Oh! Well, there you go. Apparently it just insta-kills enemies on the last hit on the combo. Those black holes that I've been seeing, yeah, they just insta-kill enemies, apparently. They're pretty good. It's not too bad, actually. I thought it was gonna be pretty crap, but no, that's actually pretty good, actually. Bum 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 bum. Enemy! Yeah, and we get this stuff as well. So it's like, why wouldn't we want to use one of these? 8, 8, 6. Bum bum ba da dum. Alright, let's head to the next room. We need a 2 card this time. Do we have any cool 2 cards? We do have a lot of these ones. We have a lot of ones here. My goodness. We use this one. Yeah, we'll do this one. Then that way, like, we can, like, sort of get through it pretty quickly, you know? If first it does, like, a lot of damage, then, yeah, like, why wouldn't we want to use that when we can? That'll just make grinding super easy. Oh, wow, they weren't kidding about... Woohoohoohoo! I've come to Hiro! Yeah. Ow.
Darkness time!
Now, where are the enemies? Right here. Eight. Oh, buddy, here we go. There we go. Sweet.
Man, now that's as easy as pie.
Whoop! Ah, didn't get him. Too slow. Now they're gonna heal anyone. No. Six. Eight. So eight. Belted.
Thanks, Mickey.
Yeah, we get a ton of experience from these guys. That was 200 just from, like, the two of them. Yo, wait until Castle Oblivion, then we'll be leveling up the Wazoo. I will go... Oh my goodness, no. We want this one. Eight, six, eight! Get aboard this! Level up! Let's go! I bet we get to increase our attack power.
Yes, we can!
Power courses through me. See, this is why Riku is just so much better. His attack power actually increases. Meanwhile, Sora just remains like his wimpy little self. Probably because he skips arm day. I mean, you notice Sora's arms and Riku's arms? Riku actually has, like, definition. He actually eats properly. Meanwhile, Sora, he's like literal, like, wet noodles. I'm not joking. Go look at their arms and compare them to each other. Sora's arms are just like sticks. Thin sticks.
Like it.
Just me. Ooh, 8, 6, 8, 0.
Yeah, you can die.
Take this. Come on. Out of my way.
Death.
The question is, did Sora skip leg day? Yeah, of course he skipped leg day. He has stick legs as well. He's literally just a stick. He's literally a cartoon character.
Like it.
Oh my goodness. Screw you! Okay, just screw you. Let me go to darkness. That's... six. Oh my goodness! I don't know, maybe the darkness has something to it, maybe. I don't know. Maybe the light doesn't have anything to it. It seems that Riku seems to be getting all the gains. While Sora, with his, like, little baby arm, seems to be weak all the time. Dude! Maybe he's just not on the ketamine, creatine. No, he... Sora I don't remember what Sora looks like in, like, the Kingdom Hearts 4 trailer that came out, like, last year, but I think he has gained, like, a little bit of muscle definition by then. Otherwise, I'm not even kidding, throughout, like, the entire series, he has, like, the same arms from beginning to end. Wow, it's almost as if he was designed to be, like a cartoon character. Dun 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 dun. Whoop, hold up! Dang it, missed him.
Darkness!
Darkness time!
Come on.
0, 6, 8!
Yeah, baby! Now that's what I'm talking about.
Absolute Kino. Okay, so now we need to use a 3-card. What sort of 3-cards do we have around here? We have a lot of these ones. We have a lot of green ones here. So we'll use them up a little bit more. Oh, we're actually quite close.
Six, eight, six!
Out of my way! Take this! Your Majesty!
Oh, you bastard! It's over! Oh! He's not doing anything. He's not doing enemy.
Okay, maybe I'll spend this time in here a little bit.
Boom, 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 boom.
Take this.
Got him. Bum 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 bum. Yup.
Like it. Yeah. Like it. Come on.
8, 6, 8. Perfect.
You know, I wonder where all these extra shadow creatures come from. We see them, like, five appear out of nowhere. Well, they're the Heartless. The Heartless are everywhere. They're everywhere, and they're in everyone, because they're the darkness. There's a little bit of darkness in everyone you see. It is up to you whether or not you overcome that darkness. For Sora, it's pretty easy for him to overcome the darkness, because he is of the Hyperborean spirit. But someone like Riku, well, he struggles. Riku struggles quite a fair bit, because he has the taste of the power of the darkness. Where am I going? Yeah. Which is why he just rages at these strange black creatures for no apparent reason other than just to, like, let out his rage. Oh, come on. Let's go! Eight, six, six, eight, zero! Let's go! Yeah, like, where did those Heartless come from? From the darkness. The Heartless are from the darkness. And the darkness comes from the Heartless. You know, that's where they come from. The door to darkness. You know, Kingdom Hearts, the door to darkness. Well, the real answer to that, though... The real answer to that, though, is the Heartless have always been around in, like, all sorts of worlds. Like, basically, like, wherever there's, like, a lot of these different worlds, there's always been darkness. And that darkness always tries to turn, like, take over the worlds that they come in and destroy it. And they try to spread around. Which, in the first game, is why we were going around to, like, a bunch of different worlds. Like, one of the reasons was to find, Riku and Kairi. Because they were sucked away in a giant dark vortex when our home got destroyed by the Heartless. So we go around to different worlds and lock all the keyholes, and in that way, like, the Heartless can't destroy the worlds. I don't think you were around for Kingdom Hearts 1, were you? So hopefully that did explain a little bit. hopefully that was able to explain it a little bit anyway. Oh yeah, and just so you know, the door that, like, Kingdom Hearts from last game, which was like a giant door. Just so you know, Anson was dumb, and that wasn't Kingdom Hearts. That was just the door to darkness. That was just the door to darkness. It wasn't Kingdom Hearts. So we all got pranked, basically. We all got bamboozled by that guy. We need a 4 card. Let's do this one. Although these Heartless aren't technically real, they're like made from the memories of Sora and Riku, so they're technically not Heartless, except they are Heartless. But they're not, you know? They're just memories, they're just fragments of... I don't know. Anyways, basically the allegory is if you succumb to the darkness, you're black. And that's evident by Anson, because he's black. when he took over Riku's body beforehand, he turned black as well. Like, he literally turned, like... Riku literally turned black, I'm not even joking. I can't believe that they would do that in a children's game, huh? All I know about Kingdom Hearts is that you kill the black things. Those strange black creatures. Darkness.
All right, then where the hell are we? This way. Pick this up and win this thing. Oh, that actually worked out better than I thought. And easy as pie. Oh good, you're still finding the same enemies in the same area. Well, I did say that I was just gonna be like sort of grinding in this area. You know, we're chilling, we're vibing, we're not in any rush. Just gotta level up and take our time, you know? Anyways, I found out what the Lexius card does. It actually, it zaps the Heartless into a black hole where they go into hell. As you can see, that one just went straight into hell. Darkness time! You must have missed something? Nah, you're not gonna miss anything. This is Rechain of Memories. You can't miss anything in Rechain of Memories. This isn't even canon! I'm joking. I'm not joking. I mean, I am joking. Oh no. The brain is getting bamboozled by the children's card game. Ow. 8-6-8! You've been getting into, I think it's Hades? I can't read. I think it's Hades. I have heard things, like, really good things about Hades. Oh my goodness, you bastard. Screw you! Get Mickey'd. Oh, screw you, actually. He just like went on the he just went into the ground and dodged the attack. Okay. Well, we're healed anyways. Take that. But no, I would actually like to play through Hades and all that sometime soon. I think that'd be pretty fun. I mean, I can't play anything yet because I still have like multiple other games I gotta finish. Darkness time! Too easy. But yeah, the other game that they made was called Bastion, isn't it? Bastion was pretty fun. I played that one back when I was younger. That would be pretty fun to play through as well. Oh, I should not have done that. Darkness time! Oh, you're an actual bastard. It's a cool concept, and the gameplay is really fun. It's a shame that many of the characters get melanated, but I guess it reflects the modern Hellenist pagan. That is true. It does reflect them quite well. I can't believe my Greek god became brown. Well, I guess Roman. My favorite Roman god got turned brown. Is it Greek? Well, it doesn't really matter either way. They're the same thing anyways. Greek, Roman, what does it even matter? They're both the same thing. I read my history book. I know they're the same thing. Oh, that sucked. That was good. That's good. That's good. Darkness time. We'll heal up. Hellenic means Greek. It's okay, I was only pretending to be retarded. There we go.
six, four, eight, six, eight. Wait, nine? Alright, we want to go HP. Alright, the boss is just behind here. Except they aren't. Look, don't worry about the logistics, okay? Darkness time! Look, we all know that the Romans are superior to the Greeks, okay? Otherwise, the Greeks wouldn't have won. They wouldn't be called... They wouldn't be called the Romans. Idiot. That's how history works. The ones who get to claim history are the ones who win. Always remember that, okay? If you want to take control of history, you just have to win. I think that's the moral. That's gonna be the moral of the story. This stream. If you want to take control, you just win. You don't want to play a children's card game. You just gotta win. Eight, zero, eight. Oh, close one. Whoever is Rome wins. See, that's exactly it. Look, this story right now, it's all about just Riku becoming Roman. He's just becoming who he normally is. Anyways, it's time to beat another black person. Black creature. Yes. Definitely a black creature. Oh, it's Kyrie. Kyrie. Hey, Kari, are you?
Yep.
Damn it. He was able to sniff that I was black. No. Surely you knew this was what happened. You've been to a number of worlds in your memory before this one. And in those worlds, you met only dark beings. That's all that's left in your heart. Dark memories. Your memories of home are gone. Each and every one. That's a lie. I remember everything from the islands. Titus and Selfie and Waka. Kairi and Sora too. And my closest friends. And who threw away those friends? Maybe it's your own actions that you've forgotten. Have you forgotten who sent this island into oblivion? That was you, idiot. You destroyed your home. I was joking about that last line, but...
What?
No!
This is... that night!
All of the islands you grew up on were sundered, scattered. Many hearts were forever lost to the darkness. Because of what you did!
Hey, it's me!
You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you! You were pulled into the darkness then, and now you belong to the darkness. You should look. Look at what you truly are!
That isn't me, that's just a giant black man. Oh, wait. that's a giant black creature. This can't be who I really am. No, this can't be! Oh, buddy!
Take this. Like it.
Okay, I probably should level up to the, I should level up to the cool Riku. I should level up to the cool Riku, so then that way I can take him out faster. This is slow. Whoa! Ow! Ow! Whoa! Cool time! 0... Oh, 8, 6, 6, 0, 8... Oh, no! We're fine. We're fine. We're still fine. We're still good. How do I get rid of the top deck again? There we go. Darkness time! Nice try, dummy! Now I'm gonna jump up and attack you! Alright, watch this. I screwed up! Never mind, we still got him.
Yep, I'm just that cool. Joke's on you, I'm not gonna become that giant black man.
Oh, no level up, that's a shame. Oh look, the black man card. Thank you very much. The door to the light. Ooh. Hey, just so you know. I have no idea what's going on, actually. Okay, this was the way back. Okay, good. I was like, I don't know where this is leading. You know, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be good. But yeah, see? See what I mean? I see what you mean. Sora really did skip arm day. He skipped everything day. Except feet day.
Sora!
Because he's a clown.
What? Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me?
Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become. How can the light hurt you? Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark?
Have you really become Black Riku? Have you really become a hoodlum?
You're not Riku anymore. You're just a pawn of the darkness.
And by that, they mean BLM. That's a synonym. That's what the synonym's for. Synonym metaphor.
So be it. It's time for you to face the light.
Ah! Paying taxes! I can't do that! No.
I'm fading. Fading away into the light.
You won't fade. You can't fade. There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light, not the dark. So don't run from the light, and don't fear the darkness, because both will make you stronger.
Make me stronger? Darkness too?
Wait, you're telling me that I can be strong even with this blackness in me?
Yeah, strength that's yours. The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep. But if you can, truly stare into it and never try to look away, you won't be afraid of anything again.
All this time I've tried to push the darkness away.
You've got to just remember to be brave. Know that the darkness is there and don't give in. If you do that, you will gain strength. The kind that's unlike any other. You'll be able to escape the deepest darkness.
And I'll be able to see through the brightest light.
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Can I face them?
You don't want to?
You know I do. Of course. And I will. With my strength. My dark strength. Darkness!
Oh, turns out it wasn't Sora. All along.
How is it that you found me when you were there in the light?
You reek of darkness. Even the light can't block the smell.
You smell like chicken.
I guess I followed the darkness right to you.
This is absurd. Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing. Nothing but a mere illusion.
Not sure it'll be fine. I may be low on health, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Do 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 do. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! School time! 6, 8, 6, 6, 4, 8, 3. Oh. Woo. Woo. Dual time. 3, 5, 0. 6, 4, 6, 8. Yeah. Oh no! Oh my goodness. Hurry, hurry, hurry! Dual time! 4, 6, 4, 8, 6, 8, 0! Wait, he's stunned! Oh crap! You speak crap, the chillin'est man with the power of melanin, man! Hi, Sora. Not Sora. Alright, now I can get up close to this guy and I can actually hit him properly. There. No! Not there! Ow. Six, four, six, eight, zero, six. Oh, I'm so close. This is gonna hurt. Ow.
Your memory shall be
No, 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 leave me alone. Come on, use your stupid cards. Oh my goodness, are you actually kidding me?
You should share your power.
No, I'm not gonna share my power. Stop trying to steal it! You steal it, stop! Nope. Woo. Oh my goodness. Battle of the Melanated. He's stealing my cards, dude! No! No, I'm not doing- Yeah! Maybe! Jeez! Level up! Now give me that attack power. But first give me your card. Got this Exegon card. Wowee! I bet that spells like Xeon. Attack. Give me attack, please.
After all your protests, you're still like us on the side of darkness.
You're still black like us.
I know who I am.
When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Not anymore!
Bye, Zexion. He's gone to jail for 10 years. He's going to a lifetime of prison now. Bye-bye, anyways. Ah, another boss done. How far are we? Yeah, we're like only like an hour in. We're actually doing very good for time. We're doing fantastic for time. Do we just want to get straight to Castle Oblivion? Yeah, we'll just head straight to Castle Oblivion. Wait, what? Oh, we need a 5 card. In Castle Oblivion, we'll get like the most amount of experience, so we'll just head straight there. I reckon that'll be the best plan of action. Yes, yes, yes. We'll go... not that one, that's a good one. Go this one. So what do you think of Riku's decision, huh? Of embracing the darkness, but not completely. But still looking at the light. I think that means he's wanting to be a Wigger. I think that's the moral of the story right there, guys. Riku is gonna be a Wigger. Save time! Dude, the amount of hours that this, like, playthrough is going with Riku is honestly just astonishing to me. With how short it is. It's just... it's insane. With how short it is compared to Sora's. Oh, Zexion still lives!
Unknown to them, I was... unknown to them, to the Popo, I was able to get out on bail because of my color of the skin.
No one's ever worn the darkness the way that he does. It's impossible. Oh, yes, the replica, of course. We can use this Riku to defeat the real one. Axel?
Wouldn't you like to be real?
What did he mean by that?
All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone, you will be unique, your own self.
Axel! What are you saying to him?
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this! No!
So sorry, Zexion. You just found out way too much.
Riku mewing like crazy. Well, yeah, that's the dark. That's the evil Riku. Riku. The good.
Riku.
Who's that?
Riku. You will put the shopping cart in the parking bay already. Just do it.
I know you can feel it. The grip that I have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku.
His name is Zexion? No, it's Zexion with a Z. Zexion. 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 Damn it!
That means very soon your heart shall become an all-consuming darkness.
I'm not like that now.
Yes, you are.
Can't move.
No.
The deeper the
He's
dark
feeling of me
inside you, the stronger I become. Controlling you is effortless.
Must you interfere again?
Sure glad I made it in time. That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while.
Oh my goodness, it's Mickey! What are you doing here?
Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh.
But, Your Majesty, how were you able to get rid of the blackness inside of me? Oh, you know, all that you gotta do is just leave a crumb trail behind. Wait, what sort of crumb trail? Chicken?
Whoa! That tickles!
You won't believe what a 1999 bucket of chicken of KFC can do for to keep a guy at bay, you know?
This time, you're not an illusion. I'm so glad that you can make it here.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I?
I'm okay. Don't worry. Guess I'm just relieved. I've been alone so long. But having someone else around is a little overwhelming. But, how did you make it here? I thought it was too far.
I found a card to help me. I needed a way out of the realm of darkness. And then suddenly this card appeared right in front of me. When I picked it up, I could see your heart beyond the darkness. That's what let me find you. I guess the card thought its place was to be with you.
Maybe you were right.
Oh, nope, never mind. We still have one more world, actually. Twilight Town. We're going through that one? You know what? That's fine. We can just quickly get through it. The power of what? You'll be able to keep Ansem locked up for a while! Don't worry! With the power of light, we'll be able to leap on him and that will be able to incapacitate him for a little while!
Oh, I can't breathe!
Shut up, Gap! Oh no, we gotta keep going.
We gotta go to the next world, to Twilight Town. Wowee!
What a game! Look, it's only one level, you know? We're pretty powerful as it is, so we'll just, like, skip through this as fast as we can.
Wow, it's the town of Twilight.
Where am I? What is this place?
Oh, Your Majesty?
You must battle me all alone.
Excuse me?
Against my dark powers.
Mickey, I thought you said that, I thought you said you locked him up. Mickey didn't do a good job, it seems. He got put out on bail, like, 2 minutes after being arrested. The justice system, I tell you, it's rigged. Rigged, I tell
What's
you.
What's this? Are you giving up? Finally ready to surrender to your fate?
You're not the true Ansem. Your scent is different. The Ansem in my heart smells darker. The odor is more foul. But your scent just isn't that. It's not darkness. It's something else. I finally understand. You're the one who guided me when it started. You came to me pretending to be Ansem. You gave me the card to make me face the darkness.
That is correct.
From one black man to another.
Or so I am known. You, I've watched you all along.
Really? Who are you? And what do you want from me?
For you to choose.
Choose?
You are a special entity. You exist between light and dark. You stand in the twilight. You are to meet Naminé, then choose.
Naminé? Who's that?
You will know soon.
Okay, bye. That didn't help at all. But it seems in the end that Riku has to make a choice to choose the darkness and embrace it, or to choose to lie. What do you think he'll choose in the end, guys, huh? Oh, wow. This is like a short level. Jeez! Oh, now we get some good cards. Now we're getting some good cards. Darkness time! Oh my goodness, that is a lot of them.
Your Majesty.
Seven, zero, zero, no! Zero, zero, seven! Okay, I might need to check what the Zexian card does, because I'm a little bit confused as to what it does. View deck, let's have a look. Zexian. Forces attacks to confuse enemies at a certain rate. Alright, that's not too bad. I mean, I don't know, the Dragon Maleficent still is probably the best. We'll skip past the enemies, because I don't want to play this game anymore. Let's go! Man, this town has such a nice soundtrack. It is such a lovely and wonderful soundtrack. It'd be so great if we had a level just completely dedicated to this. And I can't believe I had that card. That is actually super lucky. What the hell? That is super lucky.
Maybe Naminé is here. Hold it!
Hold it, you! What? It's me!
You've changed. Your own darkness. It doesn't frighten you anymore. How can you tell? Because I'm you.
No, I'm me.
No, I'm me. I'm me, he says.
He says he's you, but it is in fact I am you. That is me, Riku, who is definitely not you. The wrong Riku. Well, I, Riku, and the real me, Riku.
Must be nice being real. A fake like me could never get away with saying that.
That's right. I'm a phony. A fake. The way I look, the way I feel, everything I remember. And even this newfound power. Huh? I thought by finding some new strength, I could finally be someone. Someone who's not at all you. But nothing changes. I'm still just empty. Everything about me is borrowed. As long as you're around, I'll never be more than a shadow!
Are you guys ready for hell? I'm ready for hell. Except I'm not. I'm not ready for hell. I don't want to go through this. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Is this gonna be it? Is this gonna be like what's gonna like break me over? Is what's gonna break me to turn it into like a second part? Duel time! Oh my goodness. 0, 7, 4, 6, 2,
This one's mine!
Oh, I did the wrong thing. No! Probably should use a card. Seven, zero, six, four, two, No! Oh no. Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. I still had to kind of
I kinda had to go for like a clutch moment there and like just sit up straight, but oh. That wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. Hey, we got a level up. Health. I think we go health. Oh man.
So, it's over.
No, I still gotta beat the bad guy. Idiot.
Death doesn't frighten me. Good riddance to a phony life. My heart was never real. I'm sure even what I'm feeling now is probably all fake. What are you feeling?
Go fuck yourself.
What happens when a fake dies? One like me. Where will my heart go? Does it disappear? It'll go somewhere. Maybe to the same place as mine. A faithful replica until the very end. That's okay.
The key of guidance.
Okay, so now we need to go like all the way up that side now. Just run past these guys. Now we need a 2 card. Let's see. This one definitely wastes all of those like stupid cards that we have right there. Jump! Jump! Man, am I definitely glad that I just like put all my points into attack, huh? Because jeez, it definitely makes my life a whole lot easier trying to get through it, that's for sure. Free time, we'll go this way. Na 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 na. Alright, 4 card is next, we'll go this one. Although I will say, like, out of all the characters that have been, like, introduced in this game, I do actually like, Replica Riku quite a fair bit. He is actually a pretty solid character. As much as I shit on this game, I do actually like, Replica Riku quite a fair bit. He is a good character. A tragic character, even. I don't know, it's just nice to finally have some depth, you know? Just the teeniest bit of depth. Oh my goodness. A 50? You need a 5 card. You. Okay, we have enough. Here we go.
Are you Naminé?
Yes.
I honestly was not expecting us to be here so quickly. I thought we were going to be going through Castle Oblivion. What the hell?
I see. That was you.
Huh?
Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Nothing. He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
He had a bit of an oopsie.
Sora chose to forget about this castle and get his old memories back?
You have a choice to make too.
Why me too? No one's messed with my memories.
It's not your memories. It's your darkness. In your heart, there is darkness. And in that darkness is Ansem. He may be at bay for now, but eventually he'll wake, and he will take over you just like he did before. But I have powers you can use. With my powers, I can put a tight lock on your heart. That way, Ansem could never come out from inside you.
What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget? Everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight just like your memory. You'll stop remembering the darkness. You'll go back to how you were. Riku, please choose.
He doesn't even look worried. Will I sleep like that too?
Yes.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands, I did all the work on the raft by myself.
How about you go screw yourselves? Go screw yourself, Riku. I picked up those woods and the planks and the food. What did you do? You were just like swimming around your sword like a dumbass and just like standing on the side there on the second day, trying to race me.
That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap. But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
Nah, I'd win.
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes, that's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped. I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
I knew when I met you. You and Kairi smell the same.
What did Riku mean by this?
Look after Sora.
So wait, are we actually just gonna be like finding Ansem? We're not gonna be having like a... Wait. Oh no, now we need to go up that way. So yeah, we are gonna be going to Castle Oblivion. Niffa. Gotta keep running on through. Whoop! Dodge out the way! Alright, now we gotta go this way. And I don't think I have any cards left. Oh, no, we do! Here, take this two card! Whoop! Yeah, I think we're plenty powerful enough. I think we're plenty powerful enough, so we'll just, like, skip on through, maybe. Okay, Oh, we have a lot of zeros. Use this one. Although we may need to get cards for, like, the last area, maybe. That might be the only time when we'll be needing cards. Uh-oh. Do-do-do- Oh! Let's go! Dun 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 dun. Do 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 do. Alright. Up here. Oh my goodness, when does it end? Leave me alone, I'm trying to finish the game. Oh, just another one card. This one. We have a lot of one cards with this one. Alright, so it looks like our boy Riku is finally going to be facing himself. He's finally going to be overcoming the darkness inside of him. Do you guys reckon he'll win? Do you think Riku will finally get a big W? Well, I mean, Riku's already been getting a lot of W's already, but, like, the biggest W in overcoming his melanin and staying wise. I hope Riku wins. Well, I mean, I know what the outcome is, but you know. Yep, this is where you're at. Wow, we're only basically a quarter of the way through from compared. Oh, do not save over that! Oh my goodness. If I saved over that, I would have pissed myself.
Oh. Gosh. I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
Wait, Mickey, how'd you know that? Well, Mickey, how'd you know about that? Mickey, were you watching me? What do you mean? I'm always watching you, Riku!
How'd you know that?
I heard it from Diz!
Hi, it's me, Diz. I have a very sexy voice.
Do you know him?
Well, I'm not sure. Got a feeling that I've met him somewhere.
Hey, who are you?
Diz, idiot.
I could be nobody or anybody. It is up to you whether you choose to believe in me or not.
Boy, you really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber, making the choice to face Ansem.
Do you think I'm reckless?
You have chosen your own path.
Are you supporting me? Or are you abandoning me?
That will be your choice as well.
What's this?
The organization will pursue you. Like a pack of hunting dogs, they will sneak up on you if they sense your presence. However, this cloak that is worn by nobodies will render their eyes and their noses useless. The ears, not so. They wear this to give themselves protection from being devoured by darkness. Is it clear? Even the organization cannot rule the darkness.
Doesn't matter. I won't run from the darkness.
Wait, what's this one?
The card will
draw. Okay, thank goodness.
Darkness. Finish your business with Ansem.
Come on. Let's go.
This is just like,
you're gonna need some drip in order to take out the darkness trying to take over you.
This is the... Hold up. Skeeter. Where'd he go? I'm glad he got him. But then he's like,
if you want to take control of the darkness, you need to wear this drip.
He said this card will draw Ansem out.
Don't worry. We can defeat him together.
Sorry. I've got to face him alone.
But why?
There's no point in doing this if I can't do it on my own. But I do need a favor. If Ansem is the victor, he's going to enslave me. If that happens, use your powers to destroy.
Of course! I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy...
No way! No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you.
Look, Riku, there's like multiple sequels that you win. You're gonna have to survive this.
I promise you that.
Otherwise, I'm not gonna get a paycheck.
You don't believe I'll come through for you.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
And I in you. You're not gonna lose. I know it.
Thanks.
Storyteller Riku? What the hell is that one?
You never let the darkness get the best of you! I'm sure of that!
I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you think that Mickey is right, guys? Do you think that Riku is going to overcome the darkness within him? Well, yeah, I guess that'd be the right way of saying it. Another way of saying it was like control the darkness, but you can't really control the darkness. But you can, as you said before with Diz, sort of overcome it. And we're doing it without the drip, because we have our own drip. I mean, look at these baggy jeans over our jeans. Isn't that cool? That's real drip right there. Unlike those idiot nobody organization guys. Will it be a hero skill issue? No. I don't ever have any skill
where
issues.
Are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness. Watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
You're gonna have to go deeper, Riku. You can't just fight me straight away.
I hope I do have a lot of good cards. Let's have a look at how- there's a mosquito right there. I think I got it. Anyways, let's have a look at our cards. Not bad, not bad. We have a few good cards. We have a few nines and such, so we might be able to overcome it. Alright, let's just skip over everything. Let's just skip over everything, and we'll just head straight to the boss. Because we're about to hit the 2-hour mark, and I would like to get it around 2.5 hours, because that's a pretty good time. Wow, Castle Oblivion looks like that. Hey! What do you mean it looks like gas? It's all white. It's all regal. Oh wow, this is actually like super short. I didn't even realize how short it looked. Jeez. 12-hour stream. There's not going to be a 12-hour stream. Like whoever was in charge of interior design forgot about color. Well, gee, I wonder who designed it. I wonder who created Castle Oblivion. Wow, I wonder who made it. I wonder if they'll talk about it in this game. I don't know. Or maybe in a future game. Who knows? I will go this one. I don't know. Maybe you guys just need to stick around and find out whether or not... to find out who made Castle Oblivion. Hiro Endurance Stream Ren. Dude, I did an Endurance stream with, like, Persona 5. Would have been last year? Never again. Never again. Then we need a 5. This one's a 5. Or I think it was another stream. I think it was actually the longest stream I've had was Power World, actually.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I could smell the chicken right away in those special spices. I smell that you use soap with it as well. That's gross.
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature.
Well, not never again. Just not for now, okay? Just not for now. Sometime in the future, maybe? But just not for now.
And yet why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me? You know you and I are similar. We both...
Look, I just mean like the long stream, not like that I beat the game. I still have like a lot of stuff I need to do with Power World. I have like six more levels I need to do. I still need to grind quite a fair bit, but I'm like right at the end game basically with Power World. And also I somehow glitched it and I got like an end game somehow. I'll show you sometime in the future anyways, but I did glitch the game and I was able to get like an end game PAL. Just so you guys know, I'm not going to say which one, but yes.
Follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is... I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know.
You know my power when I get high on... Wait. I better shut up.
Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case...
Hold on. Oh, that's fantastic. Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta go do some cleaning. Probably should put on some music while we're waiting. What music should we put on? Hold on. We'll put on some... This will be good. Okay, I'll be right back. Much trouble in the chat while I was here. that back up.
Elevator music moment. Yeah, sorry, we just had to do that real quick. I think we're looking good anyways. Everything's still working, nothing blew up. I think everything's still fine, the tech is still fine, so we're good. Anyways, I'm gonna beat this black man. Also, he didn't take creatine, he took meth. I started solving a Sudoku while I was gone. Well, it's a good thing that we're back now, because we're back into the action.
We're gonna kill this black man who's been trying to groom the inside of me. That didn't come out right. Let's go! Ooh, you get a card! Card! Woo! Wait! Woo! Nope! Hold on, that's another Mickey card, I think. Nope! Why didn't that work? Transform! Ow. Oh yeah? No, I'm not gonna open my heart. Ow. Ow. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh dear. This isn't good. Uh-oh. We might have fallen into some trouble, bros. Oh no. It's okay, we'll get him. We're gonna stop the grooming. We have to stop the grooming, everybody. We can't allow this big black man to be grooming Riku anymore. Come on. Oh! Woo! Wow! Nope. No! Let me leech card! Oh no. 9. Oh, 0. 9. Oh, 7. 9. 7. 9! Let's go! Where is the card? That. 0, 9, 7, 4, that. No. Was a clutch. Huh.
Ooh. Oh my goodness, you're a cheat. So close. Oh, I was trying to get away so that way I could heal, but I probably should have just like gone straight into there and attacked him. Dang it. But I know it's possible to beat him. It isn't like Sora where it's like these impossible odds because of like BS cards. We have a decent deck. We can do this. We've just got to hit him right. Oh my goodness. Ow. No. Okay. Oh no. I can do this. I know I can do this. I nearly got him first go. Second go, sorry. Nearly got him second go. I can do this. Oh my goodness. Yes! Oh, are you actually kidding me?
Come, open your heart.
No. What is going on? What is this?
Take this.
Ow. Ow.
Come on.
No, this is your first attempt, surely. Yeah, this is just my first attempt at this. This is my first attempt right now. I never died before. This is the first attempt. Okay, I might actually just need to, like, I need to sit up. Sit up, Hiro. Time to focus.
Wake up. Wake up, Hiro. Wake up.
Dual time! Oh my goodness. 0, 9, 7, that. Nine, 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 don't care. Throw any card!
This one's mine!
Oh my goodness. Woof! Ow. Let's go. Ow. Oh no. Oh my goodness. You've got to be kidding me, man. Come on. You know what I need to do? I need to start using my, like, enemy cards. That's what I gotta do. I gotta start using my enemy cards. That's a problem. That's the problem that I'm facing at the moment. I'm not using my enemy cards when I should be. I'm making it harder on myself for no reason. Uh-oh. 7, 4, 9, 9, 9. Uh-oh, I entered the wrong thing. Oh, no. Oh, man. Everything was so easy up to this point, Hiro says. I don't need to worry about grinding, Hiro says. Well, look who's at the butt end of the joke now, huh? Look who's at the butt end of the joke. Look who's the idiot! He didn't grind when he had to. Nah, I can do this. Oh! He just keeps using those cards. No, go away, Guardian. Get the Mickey card, get the Mickey card. 0. Let's go. It's a 0 card. Oh my goodness. I just don't have enough time. Oh my goodness. I don't have enough time to scroll through the cards. Oh my goodness. They really did have to make the last boss just like absolute BS. Didn't they, huh? Nah, I'll do it tonight. I still got like half an hour left. I'm still good.
Come, Guardian!
No, go away, Guardian! Get the card! Woo! Thank you! Come on, use your card. Use your thing already! He's in the... Oh my goodness, he just got rid of his pollen. Nope, never mind. Okay, never mind. We're good. Oh! I just wasted healing. No! It's over. Oh my goodness. The only thing I can think of doing is after we use the Maleficent card, we need to use the Genie Jafar card. So then that way we can just like keep doing combos and he won't interrupt us like he always does. You know what? Duel. That's 8. 9, 9, 9, 9.
This one's mine.
Ow. Uh-oh. 7, 9,
9, 9,
0, 5, 5!
This one's mine!
All right, he has his card set up. Let's go!
Come, open your heart.
Nice try! No!
Vanish.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Man, this darkness inside of me really is hard to take to destroy, isn't it? Huh? I didn't think it'd be this strong. He must be cheating. He's hacking. Ow. Let's go! Ow! Ow! Oh my goodness. It's over. That move is busted. There's no way around it. That move is just completely busted. Man. Come on. Oh my goodness. No, we got this. We still got this. Let's go, yes! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness!
Come on!
Come, Guardian!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Take this.
No, cut! No! I was getting a good rhythm too. Damn it, man. I was getting into a good rhythm too. I was like, yes, I finally found my rhythm. And nope, it just got taken away. Just like that. But yeah, I think the best way of getting through this guy is with those combos. We have like good enough cards in like the right sort of order. Do that. See? Ow.
Come on.
Six. Oh!
This one's mine.
Oh, too slow, dang it. Ow.
Take this.
Ooh. Let's go.
Take this.
Cut. Come on. Yes. And just like that, it's over. Oh, come. Hey, you guys enjoying this, huh? You guys enjoying... Wait, did it go back to the menu? Please tell me I saved, like, right before that. I was just, like, spamming buttons and I didn't even realize I made it back. Oh, no! We're back here! You know what? We'll take a little bit of a break. We'll have a little bit of a stroll. We'll have a bit of a cool down, huh? We'll do that! That was my plan all along. I just had to take a bit of a stroll through, Castle Oblivion, because you know. I was getting a little bit tired from the fight, you know? I was just getting a little teeny bit tired, you know? I was getting a bit tired. I'm done with this two hard Sudokus while you're doing this. Well, this is harder than Sudoku. Okay, this is harder than Sudokus, okay? Sudokus, whatever. This is what happens to your brain. Your brain? This is what happens to your brain when you play too many children's card games in succession. Don't be like me, kids. Don't be like me. Don't play multiple card games, children's card games specifically, in succession like I'm doing. Otherwise you get the brain rot. Otherwise you get the Zoomer brain. Run! Go around him. All right, 13. And we need a 4. Oh, would you look at that, a 4 card. Oh, would you look at that, we just made it through it. Oh, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da. All right, Ansem, I'm done with my stroll. I'm gonna beat your ass now. I'm gonna kill you. No ifs, no buts. I'm just gonna straight up kill you. How do I lock on again? There we go. Time. 9, 7. Oh my good. 9. That.
This one's mine.
Take this.
No. Stop. There we go. Oh no. 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 Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh, I'm sitting up real straight now. How did I survive that? Let's go! Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. What am I doing wrong? Oh man. This is a Riku fight all over again. This is just a Riku fight all over again. Alright, Hiro, you can do this. Your time. How many knives does he have? Stop!
Take this.
There we go. Come on. No, it isn't. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? It's that move every single time, man. every single time. It unlocks me and I can't dodge it. Alright. This is it. This is the one. I got the pattern. I know what I'm doing. We're doing this. We're doing this tonight. No ifs, no buts. We're doing this tonight. Thank you! My goodness! Stop! It's the same one every single time, man. It's oh my goodness.
Come open your heart.
No! Hiro RX! Oh, and it's over. And just like that, it's over. It's just, oh my goodness. This boss. This is definitely going to be a top contender for one of the worst bosses in this game, going up there with Riku. I haven't been awake early in so long. I thought you died or quit. No, I was away with Lent. I was away with Lent the entire time. That's why I haven't streamed in a little while until, like, right now. We're so back to the start, dude. We are so back to the start, man. It is just... Oh my goodness. Get away. For commending me, but now isn't really the time, unfortunately, for me to be reading. Woo.
Transformation time, let's go.
Nine.
Yes.
No! Ow! Oh, come on. You are a sick, twisted bastard. What do I do with that? Oh, my goodness. What was I supposed to do there? He just caught me in a stun lock. Melanated Riku versus Antimon and Stan. Oh, my goodness. So yeah, by the way, RX, just so you know the story, this big black man was trying to groom Riku into being black like him, and Riku doesn't want that. But he's trying very hard, so now he's getting out his stand and beating my ass. I am trying to use my zero cards. I only have like 2 zero cards. And he stun locks me, so I can't use him when I'm in the stun lock. Move. Woo. Use your nine. Come on. No! I was so close. Damn it. Oh, there we go. And I just get stuck behind here as well. There we go.
Take
Come on, use your aids. Oh no! Oh, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. I forgot to move around to the zero. There we go. Oh my goodness! I keep getting stuck there! No! It's over! See what I mean? Like, he threatened him every single time whenever he does his attack. It's like, boop, 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 just passing around like a pinball machine. And whenever I get hit, I can't use my card because I'm in, like, in a recoil. So he just hits me by the time I get out of my stun lock, and it's just over for me. I just can't do anything. Skill issue, Hiro. It's just a skill issue. Mod. How about you be quiet, okay? Get it this time. Get out the way! Come on, use your stupid card and use your special move. Come on, I dare you. There we go. Okay, now we start using the combo cards. Nine! There we go. Oh, I just got him. It's over. Oh my goodness. It's just... Hey, what other cards do we have? Retains 1 HP after a critical hit. Don't care. Halves damage from enemies, magic attacks, I don't think that's good. Copies the enemy card the opponent uses using, don't care. Boost power, okay, that one probably might be good. Always nullify enemy cards, slightly extends range of attack cards. Okay, we might just need to use that. Maybe, yeah, maybe we need to go back to using the Maleficent card and all that, maybe. And then when I need a heal, I'll stack up some, like, Mickey cards. I'll go to Genie Jafar, and then I'll use that. I think that's a plan. Just gonna take it nice and steady. Okay, then reset the cards. Oh my goodness! I just thought he was just using his card then. No. Gotta reset. Get to the card quick! Okay, we're fine.
Take this!
Just gotta wait for him to do his card again, and then I'll like reset everything. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, Come on! Come on, man. Come on, I can do this, I can do this. You can tell I'm being very serious since I'm putting like my regular voice into this. You can do this, come on. Goodness, those things keep getting in the way and they are so annoying. Seriously, how the hell are we supposed to dodge that? And it's over. Goodness.
This one's mine. This one's mine. Just me. This one's mine.
Come, open your heart.
Come on.
I think I found it. I think I found what I gotta do. I think I found out what I gotta do. I just gotta stay in my base form. I just gotta stay in my base form and then I can do a lot more damage. I think I found it. I think I found what I gotta do. For whatever reason, my base form does more damage because I hit him more often than I do when I'm in like my dark mode Riku. Ironic. Oh, great. Now we got the bad one.
Your Majesty!
Come on! No! It's over! No! I was on the last health bar too, man. Oh my goodness. No. I got the right pattern. That was the farthest I've ever gone in. So it's definitely the right move what I'm doing. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna say it's this Riku and I'll be fine. No, 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 it's fine. It's a little bit of damage, it's not much. To dodge that. Oh my goodness. Dang it.
Me.
And it's over. The problem is that I can't stay in the center. I would love to stay in the center, but I can't. And I think that even if I do, I think it's just glitched out. But whenever he hits me, he thinks that like he hits like an area and he's already aiming at me. So it just dashes at me like boom, 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 boom. And I just can't recover. Come on, you bastard. Come on, use your nines. Use your nines, come on. Not your eights, your nines. Dodge that. You're an idiot!
This one's mine!
Come, open your heart!
No.
Take this!
Darkness!
Oh great, now I got to the crap one. Oh my goodness. Come on. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Take this.
No, no. Oh my God. Come on, come on, come on. Take him out.
Why do you
resist
darkness?
Oh. We got that clutch. Oh my goodness. Oh. Ansem, shut up. Shut up. We're not playing children's card game ever again. Shut up. Don't jinx this.
Your darkness. I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Yeah, well, now you're going supernova, bitch.
Sora. Kairi.
Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do ya?
Wait, why are we flying, Mickey?
Don't worry about a thing!
Overcoming the darkness.
So
holy.
What happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back? With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness,
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Oh my goodness. Finally did it. It's all over. My goodness. That went a lot longer than I expected, but I'm so glad that we're finally done with this, man. I am so glad that we're finally done.
Someday, the children's card games will return!
No, the children's card game will never return. It's so Hiro.
It's Hiro worried,
No, it's not done with Kingdom Hearts, though. There's still plenty of Kingdom Hearts games that we still got to play through. Although, I guess I probably should give my final thoughts on the game since I finally finished it, but honestly, that was such a huge slog. I remember why, like, because here's the thing, like, I've played Kingdom Hearts 1, like, a few times over, right? But that game is, like, it's fun. The combat, like, it is a little bit clunky, but, you know, it is still, like, that fun arcade-y style where it's not that frustrating, right? Like, if you gotta be, like, you can't really get, like, cheese too much in that one, except for, like, maybe the secret bosses and all that, but otherwise, not that bad. Still pretty fun, but this game. Isn't Kingdom Hearts a children's card game? No. No, this is based off the Game Boy game, which was a card game. And then in Kingdom Hearts 2, it goes back into an action RPG, like it does with the first one. Dude, oh my goodness. I just can't believe it's finally over. I'm just so happy that it's just finally over, this game. But yeah, I do not like this game. I just do not like it. Like, the style, I can kind of get what they were going for, but with how the combat is, and with how they've done the animations especially, is incredibly frustrating. With Sora especially, Sora is extremely bad in this game. Extremely bad. And it isn't because of, like, the cards or the decks or anything like that. It is because of how slow his animation is and how slow it is to level up until right until the end of the game where you just, like, shoot up multiple levels, right? With Riku, it was a lot more bearable. I'll definitely give the game that. It was way, way, way more bearable than it was with Sora. And part of that would definitely be with, like, the level up system, how they do, like, the preset cards, and you can level up your attacks, so you can do, like, a ton of damage on the enemy. Otherwise, like, I didn't really have that much trouble until right at the end there with Ansem. That is the only time I've ever had, like, a lot of trouble with the boss in this game. The only time. I had to, like, redo it, like, one or two times with a few bosses, maybe, but, like, with Ansem, he put me to the limit there, for sure. He put me to the limit. Will I ever replay this game again? No. No, I'm never going to be touching this game again. It sucks. It's bad. I'm glad they have it there, so then that way we can understand what happens in between Kingdom Hearts 1 and Kingdom Hearts 2, because with Kingdom Hearts 2, they just sort of drop you, like, right at the tail end of not only this game, but a future game, which I'm going to be playing after Kingdom Hearts 2, which is 358 over 2 days. No, I'm not joking. If you want the full context of what happens in Kingdom Hearts 2, you have to play a game that was released after Kingdom Hearts 2 was released. Can't play for the new Hiro Let's Play series on Kingdom Hearts 3 Chain of Memories. No. No, we're done with that. This is a Let's Play series right here. What's going on here? What's that kid doing? I was talking, yes, I was talking. I was trash talking this game, saying that I was never gonna play it again. It sucks. Anyways, who is that boy? The blonde kid? The 18 boy, who knows?
I was busy vibing. It's just Simple and Clean. Simple and Clean is a banger, I will give you that. Wait until the next game, wait until Kingdom Hearts 2 when you have like the next banger. Honestly, like in terms of music, Kingdom Hearts 2 is my favorite. Just straight up, it's my favorite out of all the series. Especially the opening. The opening, Eno. Alright, shut up.
Beyond the path without you is a forgotten promise to keep. We may have walked side by side, but now we go on back to back. And though our paths may not cross, all paths are connected somewhere. When I arrive at where you are, we may not appear to be as we were. But we'll make another promise to keep. Road to Dawn.
And look at me get all these achievements. Novice, natural player, proud player. That's how you know I'm a real gamer. I'm a proud player. Proud player. Oh my goodness. It took 8 hours to beat this game. That's still like, yeah, roughly around like a third, which is what I was expecting. I got a D report covered of 98%. You know what? I'm just going to take that 98% zero pride. We're saving, by the way. We got to put it over our regular save. Hero Pride 2024. Go for 100%, surely. If I'm doing that, I'm doing that on my own. There's like no real point to like... It's 2%, which is probably like one thing. I'm not going to go back and like do that again. Anyways. Just going to load it in that way. I don't know. I don't really have any more final thoughts. I kind of gave everything. I already kind of gave everything. With Riku's story, I did enjoy Riku's story quite a fair bit more than Sora's. Sora was just... dumb, which is expected because Sora himself is dumb, but my goodness, like the only time when the story mattered with Sora was at the beginning and right at the end, and that's it. Nothing else in between had any purpose to it. It was just dumb. Replaying all the worlds except putting it in a different situation and have it still be just as long and annoying with a children's card game. No, done with that. Riku, on the other hand, short, sweet, right to the story. I enjoyed it a lot more, to be honest. I really enjoyed like Riku's like story a lot more. And honestly, for a game like this, it should only be about like 8 hours or so. It shouldn't be 23 hours to beat this game. It should be an 8-hour game. That's what it should have been. Honestly, that's what it should have been. But whatever. We beat both on proud mode, so hey, I better be proud of that, huh? I'm a pro player, beating things on proud mode. Oh, and definitely, well, you guys are going to be in for a surprise. Well, not really a surprise. I'll tell you right now. With the next game, there's actually a level above proud mode. Instructions unclear, making an 80-hour version. No, we're not making an 80-hour version of a children's card game. Okay, we're not doing that. No more children's card games. We're done with children's card games. I'm never going to be playing a children's card game ever again. Never. Just wait until someone clips this and then it's like, oh, look at this. Hiro's going to be playing a children's card game again from a different series. Wowee. He's going to rage. Anyways, whatever. Back to what I was talking about before I got sidetracked there. So in the next game, there's actually one extra difficulty on top of proud mode. Since I'm playing like the 2.5 version, which I'll be playing. Well, it's not going to be for a little while anyways. It's not going to be until probably November, sometime around then, most likely, because you guys might be in for a surprise, but Kingdom Hearts 2 is a Christmas game. No, I'm not joking. I'm not joking whatsoever. Christmas occurs in the game.
I'm not even joking about that. Christmas happens. So it is an actual Christmas game. I'm not going to say how specifically, but it does occur on Christmas. It's like that Yakuza game? No. No, it's actually... No, I'm being 100% serious. No jokes. Or Die Hard? No, I'm 100% serious that it's a Christmas game. I can't say specifically why, but it is 100% a Christmas game. But yeah, you'll have to wait until around November-ish when I start it. Because when you do actually get to the Christmas part, it's not until a little bit into the game, from memory. I might have to like sort of plan out like how I'm going to be playing the game, so then that way when December starts, I reach that world or something like that. But I don't know, we'll have to see anyways. But not only that, it's not only a Christmas game, so I'm going to be like putting it over to November-ish before I start it. But it's also got an extra difficulty in the 2.5 version of the game, which is not available in the original PS2. And it's called Critical Mode. And with Critical Mode, it is the hardest difficulty that you can play a Kingdom Hearts game on onwards from 2. They made it so then that way enemies have more attack, more health. You have... And, well, I don't think you have any less defense or anything like that, but you do need to do a lot of preparation. You do need to do a lot of preparation. There is a... we'll get into it in more details anyways, but it's essentially going to be super, super, super hard, and it's probably going to be even more difficult than it was with the last two games. I'm not even joking. It's going to be even more difficult than this game. And you saw how bad I was struggling with this. But I'm going to be doing it because I wanted to have a challenge. I think it'll be fun to do Critical Mode with you guys, and I'll definitely be doing like a death counter for the series. Like this... If I'm going to be doing something like that, I'm definitely doing a death counter. But yeah, I think that'll be it for Kingdom Hearts for now. Glad that this game is done and out the way. Honestly, for me, it's probably the worst Kingdom Hearts game out of the series. Probably the worst Kingdom Hearts game out of the series. And it is just... Yeah, it's just bad. There's probably one more which is also bad because it just adds nothing to the game, like to the series and the story as a whole. But the gameplay is not too bad. The gameplay for that one is not too bad, so it's a little bit higher than this one. Can't wait for the next children's card game. There's gonna be no children's card game for a while. We're gonna be playing good games from now on. Actually, what have we got left? What have we got left for like our games? Let me get it up. And of course, Discord isn't coming up on the PC. That's fantastic. Alright, phone. Alright, so we have. Let me find it. We have Moyamon Mega Fire Red, Lobotomy Corporation, the Spyro Trilogy, and Fire Emblem Three Houses. And we also have the OVA of Yakuza Zero. Well, not Yakuza Zero, of Yakuza Kiwami to finish. So five more games until we get onto a new series. So hope you guys are excited for that. Now, I guess the question is, what should I play tomorrow that isn't a children's card game? I mean, you know, I'm thinking it's Friday. I think that, you know, it should be... It's gotta be Yakuza. It's gotta be Yakuza. Ryu-chan! Nah, it's gonna be Yakuza. It's been so long since I played Yakuza. I gotta get back to Yakuza. I gotta keep playing through that. I gotta finish the missions and all this sort of stuff. And I always love playing Yakuza on a Friday, you know? Yakuza is a Friday type of game, you know? You always gotta enjoy the start of the weekend with a little bit of Yakuza. So we'll do that tomorrow. Then probably on Saturday... What do we want to do on Saturday? Might do some Moemon on Saturday. I'm in a monster-catching mood, so... We'll do some Moemon on Saturday, so we can keep going with that. And then on Sunday, we might do... a bit of Lobotomy... Oh, we'll figure it out anyways. I'll decide by then. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the series anyways. I hope you enjoyed me suffering through an unimaginable amount of hell. And hope you guys stay excited for the next series to come, and definitely stay excited for Kingdom Hearts 2, because I'm definitely looking forward to it. You definitely cannot miss Kingdom Hearts 2. This is going to be Kino. It is actually going to be really, really, really good. You guys will enjoy it. I will enjoy it. I'm going to cry, and you will laugh at me crying. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys have a very wonderful evening. Stay safe out there. God bless you all. I hope you guys have a very wonderful night. Bye-bye.